Okay, so this worker, I'm not gonna embarrass him. He doesn't speak English, maybe, but these guys just haven't been trained. This is a gross violation. Okay, they're taking all the stuff down, and then they're gonna put it back later, and it's been sitting on a sidewalk with an open sewer, with carts running through. This is how cross-contamination occurs, and this is why nobody should ever buy any food from Fairway, because it's grossly contaminated.